Thomas, whatever happened to Ernest and Sky?
Well, I know Ernest like got suspended or something, but Sky, I haven't heard from him for a while, actually.
Oh no, it's General Sal!
General Sal, heard about you.
Now all the boys can go back to work. What the heck is that?
Hey, let go, my friends!
You must be the fourth freak. You sure look like one.
At least I have a costume.
Well, come on, show me your stuff. Come on, anytime now.
All right!
Mom, I'll eat dinner soon. Please, just 5 minutes. I'll put it in the Tupperware, it'll be fine. Alright, well, I'm gonna be a while. I'll call you back.
Do you feel anything yet?
Just kidding, I don't feel a thing.
Why aren't my powers working?
You're probably a dud. Mr. X does crank out a dud every once in a while.
Thomas! Thomas, use your powers to escape!
Huh, fat chance. My teleportation leaves people groggy. Come on, let's get it on, dud boy.
I guess I'm a time stopper. Now, I gotta unfreeze them, I guess. Guys, I found my superpower! I found my superpower!
Whoa, nice, Colton.
Get out of here.
Looking for my place on the assembly lines, fake prizes.
Huh. Ah!
Broken equipment, looking for shelter, readjust your positions. Thought control, those written confessions, two dimensions. Dumb your head down, duck, don't look now. Company missiles, power is raunchy, and the cops are watching. Make your dreams out of paper mache. Cliche wasted, hate taste tested.
Hell yes,
not moving this way, I'm doing this thing.
Please enjoy.
Hell yes,
now turning it on, I'm working my legs.
Hell yes,
now calling you out, I'm switching my plates.
Please enjoy.
Hell yes.